Man going down the motorway, 80 mile an hour. Policeman pulls him over, says, "You were speeding, young man. I've got to stop you, and I've got to give you a ticket." The guy says, "I'm sorry, officer." He said, I know I was speeding." So he says to him, "Right, what's your name?" He said, "Wankbrake." He said, "I beg your pardon." He said, "Wankbrake." He said, "Look, son, so I knock off in an hour or so." He said, "I haven't got time to be messed about." He said, "No, that's my name." Shows me his ID. He said, "Where do you work?" He said, "The big ball bearing, little ball bearing factory." So he writes it all down. Said, "Yeah, fair enough." Off he goes, 2 minutes later, 80 mile an hour down the motorway. Another copper pulls him over. Same thing. "You were speeding. Got to give you a ticket." "Yes, officer." He said, "Right, what's your name?" He said, "Wankbrake." He said, "Look, son, I'll knock off in a few minutes." He said, "Don't mess me about." He said, "No, there you go. There's my name." "Righto, where do you work?" "Big ball bearing, little ball bearing factory." So, righto. So the two coppers are sat in the canteen at night. And one says to the other, "Hey, oh, Fred," he said, "pulled over this geezer today. Said his name was Wankbrake." Fred said, "I know the man. You see, he works at the ball bearing factory." He went, "Ah, that's the one." He said, "Something dodgy about that." They flick through the yellow pages. Remember the yellow pages. And they find ball bearing factory. So they ring it up. And the receptionist goes, "Hello, ball bearing factory." He says, "This is PC99. He said, "I'm trying to do some inquiries. He said, "I just want to inquire there. Do you have a Wankbrake there?" She said, "Don't have time for a bloody tea break and anything else."